again to everybody. Now, before we start this piece, I need to just introduce you to a couple of the characters. This piece, several instruments or instrumental sections will represent each specific character. The bird with the flute.
The duck by the oboe.
The cat by the clarinet.
The wolf by the three horns.
Our favorite character, Peter, by the strings.
By the bassoon.
And finally, the brave hunters by the timpani. That we shall begin. Once upon a time, early one morning, Peter opened the gate and went out into the big green meadow.
On the branch of a big tree sat a little bird, Peter's friend.
All is quiet, chirped the bird gaily. Waddling around.
She was glad that Peter had not closed the gate and decided to take a nice swim in the deep pond in the meadow.
duck. The little bird flew down upon the grass, sat next to her, and shrugged his shoulders.
What kind of bird are you if you can't fly?
He said. The duck replied.
What kind of bird are you if you can't swim?
And dived into the pond. Argued and argued.
The duck swimming in the pond and the little bird hopping along the shore.
Suddenly, something caught Peter's eye.
He saw a cat crawling into the long grass.
Cat thought, the bird is busy arguing. I'll just grab him.
Stealthily, she crept towards him with her velvet paws.
While the duck quacked angrily at the cat. From the middle of the pond. Around the tree and thought,
is it worth climbing so high? By the time I get there, the bird will have flown away.
Grandfather came out. He was angry because Peter had gone out into the meadow.
It is a dangerous place,
he said.
If a wolf should come out, what would you do?
Peter paid no attention to his grandfather's words. Boys like him are not afraid of wolves.
But grandfather took Peter by the hand, locked the gate, and he led him home.